Oh, damn it. Okay. Now that I'm not failing miserably and not noticing the sidebar thing. Yeah. GTFO. Okay, so to make pickaxe. Okay, see. Twigs and flint, and now I got pickups. Okay. Grass? Ah, the pickaxe I can use on the rocks to make a proper thing. Okay. I'll need to find flint first. Oh, jeez! So what the hell's wrong with that bee? I didn't even think it was a bee. I cut it down in the prime of its life. I like his commentary, it's funny. Rabbit. Oh, twigs. That'll teach him. Shut up, rabbit. Need flint to make a tool to chop the trees and make a fire so I don't die in the dark like I've done two other times because I suck. He's looking for carrots. Oh, I can make a carrot trap probably if I stop eating all my carrots, but they're so yummy. What is this? Dapper vest and a skeleton. Oh, I'm so dapper. I'm so dapper. With him. My name's Wilson. They have very twinky little arms and legs. And a very big head with spiky, awesome hair. Pick the flower, Wilson. Thank you. Oh, lots of twigs. And a carrot. I need flint. Oh, flint. Yes. That'll teach him. Die, tree, die. Okay, pick that up. Oops. So, I keep hitting E because I was playing Minecraft earlier and I keep thinking that's going to open my inventory. Which it doesn't. Because this is a different game. Don't hurry, come on. Take that, nature, moha! Is there a tiny tree that we can chop down that doesn't take you 8 years to chop it down? Chop it down! Right here, next to the creepy, looks like an offering to activate touchstone. We better not. some seeds. Oh, I need to eat something. I need some berries and all these petals. Petals don't do crap. They're like tater chips. Dang it, I didn't need that. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Take the grass, quick! Ah, no, not again! Damn fire. Need grass. Can't see anything. Sucks. Oh no. Come on, time. Damn it. I'm not gonna die on the first night. No, I'm not! I don't even wanna go out there. Come on, it's almost day. I could do that. Well, now I know. Good. Oh god. Oh. Better off had I actually bothered to pay attention to my window properly. I'm done. Mean. Oh, it's road. Ah. Boulder. try it. Well, I guess I am a scientist. I should know how to use that stuff. And now it's raining! Freaking awesome! I guess that puts my fire out. Let's see. Survival bird trap. Compass, backpack, wing slave, light, tools. Need to make a science machine? Need to find gold. Probably do that by mining more rocks. Oh goodness! Ah, I don't want to die! Not by lightning! Or by anything else for that matter, it just happens because I suck in this game because I don't know what I'm doing. Need more rocks, need more rocks, 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 rocks. Oh, to the south. Gotta go to the south where there's rocks at. According to my map. According to my map! There are rocks down here. Boo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Rocks! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Ah-ha! Gold! Yes, we'll make a fire in a second. Oh, I'm good, and it stopped raining. Okay, we'll make a fire right here. Okay. I don't have enough stones. Creepy! Nitrite, more nitrite. Rocks, rocks. Oh, this one actually has... Looks like it has, yeah, they have gold on them, so you can actually tell which rocks have gold. Well, that's useful. Oh. Dang it. Ah. Okay, now I see the use of that button. Okay, so science.